But first here at 5:30, winter weather advisories in effect for this evening. Winter storm warnings go into effect tomorrow as we get ready for a round of wintry weather here in Colorado.
Our Greg Nieto hitting the roads in the mountains.
Yeah, Greg, you've made it to Frisco. Sounds like, how's it looking out there right now?
I tell you what, I may stay up here the whole weekend, Jeremy, give you a live look outside. We had plenty of a company heading out of Denver, heading westbound on I-70. As for actual snowfall, Frisco is really the first place we've seen a few flakes begin to fall here. Already seen plenty of the CDOT snow plow traffic kind of traversing between basically Idaho Springs and the tunnel and then back down to the Idaho Springs area. But as for actual snowfall, not a whole lot as of yet. The fog or the cloud cover starting to descend down here in the Dillon, Silverthorne, Frisco area, and a whole lot of folks have made their way up to places like Frisco. But again, if you're heading up to the high country, haven't left yet, it could be kind of a tricky, dicey drive the further west you go. As always, take it slow as you go. Live here in Frisco, Greg Nieto, Fox 31.